2018 Shop Tour, a 3-minute version for the small workshop guy. Hola, woodworkers. Paul Carlson here, small workshop guy. 3-minute workshop tour. Here we go. So I find the best place to have the table saw is about 4 foot inside of the garage door. To the right of the table saw, I have vertical wood storage. Underneath, I have a big red barrel for off cuts. I also have all of the things I need on the table saw, such as the grippers and the feather board. We have basically an island here of two table saws. One, I leave a dado blade on it, and it serves as the outfeed table for the big table saw. And the big table saw serves as the outfeed table for the contractor saw with the dado blade on it. We keep the various cross-cut sleds just sitting on their ends down there. They're really out of the way. We have the 4-inch dust collection system, Shop Fox, the big 31-gallon garbage barrel with the Cyclone top on it from Rockler. Have our bench clamps. In addition to the clamps, that also holds the tripods and the LED lights for shooting videos. We utilize all the space up above to the extent we can. You can see we're hanging bicycles and other things. And then a major component is our tool wall with all of our bench planes and all of our chisels. And above that tool wall, we have a 1-inch by 5-inch by 6-foot long board with bicycle clips in it. And those hold hand power tools very conveniently, as you can see. In the back right hand corner, we have all of our electronics with Alexa. We also have a Wi-Fi, and we have security cameras, as well as battery charging stations. Then we have a second island, which is made up of our temporary workbench. We're working on a Samurai 5-foot workbench to replace this one. We keep jigs and things underneath. I have the Portamate compound miter saw stand that folds up, and even the compound miter saw will fold under to make a 7-foot work table. And then we have the drill press, inexpensive one for right now. We have 8-inch jointer, have a router table. All of those are on casters and move easily. And then we have our bandsaw and our thickness planer. Small workshop guy, hope you enjoyed the tour. Signing off.